Several years ago, a huge rock slide closed a portion of Interstate 40 between Knoxville, Tennessee and Ashburn, North Carolina. Join me as we go on the closed stretch and pedal to the metal on Interstate 40. Stand by. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the ride. Before you go, hit the subscribe button below and give us a like on Facebook or wherever you're watching this. Who knows, we may find another closed stretch of highway to drive on before long. Hope you have a good day. Thanks.